Number one, never go to bed angry. I am all for going to bed angry because I need that time. I need to go to bed and I need to process and be less angry the next day rather than sit down and have the conversation while I'm still angry. I don't feel like it should be a big thing to go to bed angry, would you say? Mm-hmm. I might be going to bed angry tonight. This myth is that sex after marriage becomes boring or non-existent.
Okay, right. Our sex life, looking back, has matched
where our relationship's at.
It mirrors our relationship. True.
Myth number three, having kids brings you closer together.
Yeah.
Wow, that was a very strong response.
They introduce pressure, which will reveal where the relationship is.
That's true. That's a nice way of saying it.